Locke will have a bye next week and one more non-league game before they start Coliseum League competition. So Rita will still have Fairfax for our next Sports Watch game of the week, and they will also have a road game at Westchester before opening Marine League play at Gardena. So Pete, any final thoughts?
Yeah, well, San Pedro High School has been a good showing for itself. For the last week's game, they kind of kept the stakes to the minimum. I think they did a lot of great things here. As you get ready for Fairfax, going in the fourth week at 2-1 is a good place to be. And I know people are going to get Fairfax.
Of course, with the win, San Pedro wins their 68. 68-